All right, let me invite you here, and then you can just walk across the street if you need to. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, tell me when you're ready. I'll be right back. Are you ready? Huh? But are you ready? You don't have your snacks? Right, she sounds like she really wants to help you, right?
Right, this looks good. Time to find people crazy enough to follow you in.
Yep. No. I don't give a shit what we get. I don't give a shit. I just want this to be over. Fucking hate cash. Got stuck with it, remember? We could do high rollers. You want to do high rollers? Oh, you've never done that? We gotta do that. I think you might get an achievement for that. I'm not sure.
Okay, time to go. Good luck. If you need me, I'll be sitting here with my hands down my pants.
Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here. Spend $50,000 on this damn thing. Well, I changed it once. Yeah.
Okay, they're expecting these chips today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like your kids. putting on their uniforms for their first day in school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing.
Yeah, I think we should go like on a warpath, like a 7981 shoot-a-thon or something, and just go after every 7981 in the game. That's what I think we should do. Be a hunter. Fat dudes in there. Two wheels. No talking to the driver.
Don't forget, you are private security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psyche eval. Look like you're really getting.
I think Dad's going on too. We should try to join Dad's session. Yeah. After this, we should try to join him and then go straight. Start taking out these 7981s. Are you feeling okay?
You've done this a thousand times.
You know.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
It's actually a pretty nice van. They got leather studded in the back. They got this really nice console. Like, it's fucking amazing. It's like a fucking autopilot chair. Oh, and it goes up too when you're driving. That is fucking sick.
I thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous.
You forgot to hit the wall. I was doing I was scanning the card to the fucking elevator door. Or that door that's over there. 1, 2, 3, go.
Two card system. Swipe at the same time. Those doors ain't budging till you swipe at the same time.
Why is it getting mad at us? We did it at the same time.
How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb?
Yeah, he's like, you gotta do it at the same time. He started getting like really pissed at us. It's like, we did it at the same time. What the fuck are you talking about, buddy? Go back and drink your coffee.
Okay, so far so good. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you.
Oh, you're here.
See who's gonna punch him.
Something?
I think it's gonna be you, Nick.
Nothing, you know?
It's gonna be you. No, it's gonna be me. I'm gonna punch him right out.
Ain't much getting through here.
There. Okay, you go hack some doors and tell me what's open. And I'll run around and get what's already open. Okay? Alright, I'm going to the left over here. Let's see what's open in here. Anything open?
Good news.
Nothing. Nothing is open in here. Okay.
Now your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while.
It is.
If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here,
it'll flood
the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
Okay, tell me what it is.
If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Not that I don't know how, it's I don't like it. I don't like the time thing. I just don't like it. Right here. Okay, one of them's not open. Come in here. Drilling if you don't think you can make it.
Oh,
I'll help you. I'm almost done with one of them. Good day? Okay.
30 seconds!
We might have to fucking go out here and guns a-blazing. Where's D? Where's D? Where's D? Where's D? Just get it. Where's F? Where's F?
Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat.
Oh, I can't get into F.
Okay. 10 seconds.
Just get it and come out.
Get the hell out of there before you get a lung fall.
Yeah, we have to go grab something. F wasn't open. He would have never been able to hack F. 1, 2, 3, go.
Right,
F, the door wasn't open. I went to F, the door wasn't open.
Break out the key cards.
1, 2, 3, go. I know, I'm aware of that. But even if I grabbed D, you wouldn't have been able to grab F. You grabbed one of them, which is the one we would have been able to grab. F wasn't open. F, the door was not open. You would have had to hack it. I know you're talking about D. I realize that. Even if I grabbed D, how would we have grabbed F? I'm aware, but you got it.
Room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
No.
Don't relax once you made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
I'm stuck! Man. Yeah, I was literally stuck in there, man. I already got this door over here. We're already wanted. We could go to the elevator. What do you want to do?
Find some cover.
Oh, shit.
Infrared boron. Move in.
Look at all the blood everywhere. Jesus.
Get out of my fucking Marine.
No, I want to go in here.
Don't. You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind.
Remember, they're right here, the guy to the right. There's a guy to the right.
I even think my eczema's clearing up.
Oh, this guy was like splattered all over the wall, man. Oh, God. Stay out of the place.
Stay alert for news.
Do not go kill guys right now,
back
please.
The way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's
come back over in those doors
door.
By the elevator. Get over by the elevator. Right next to me. Oh. That's where I want you to be. Right now. Yeah. Till I come out, I don't want you going forward. Hi, sweetheart, I love you. Did you shut the light off? It's not that I don't know how. I choose not to. I don't like to. Don't like the time, I don't like the anxiety, and I don't like doing it. Just don't like it. Love you. Why are they trying to come up behind us like that? I've never seen that before.
Find some cover.
Oh, they changed that up a little bit because they don't usually do that. Could do the KO, but you're gonna listen to me and you're gonna do what I say and you're not gonna go forward, because before you went to the right, we didn't take the guys out at the bottom, and that's why the guy got, you know, we need to do it a certain way. No shotguns, my bad. And
you know, cars go. The driver has them in position. Up.
I feel like I can't get him. I just part of it. I just can't seem to get him for some reason. I couldn't get to his tip of his head. Okay, wait. I need to look a couple more snacks. Wait. Okay, there we go. $100,000. No. Yeah, that's fine. afraid that's gonna happen. So let's go. We should do the airplane sometime and see if we can pull it off. The helicopter, I mean. Try the helicopter. I was trying to do that this time because we were going high rollers. But then we got busted because we had to take that last thing in. Yeah, that was sweet. This isn't the best way. The helicopter is. They get there a lot faster. Yeah, I mean, the helicopter is the best way to go, really. Oh! No, I just figured it out. Yeah, this is how I get rid of the cops, usually. Yeah, I mean, we only lost 100,000. We probably would have lost more. Possibly you're falling off the building. I mean, it's really hard on the where the helicopter is, because you have to get up a certain way, and it's like you can fall off really easily. And so it's like driving there, you can get hit and shot at, and then going up there, the cops are there too. You know what I mean? So, but once you get in the helicopter, you're golden. You know what I mean? Too fast, and I forgot that we were wanted still. Hopefully, they don't come in here. If they're coming in the tunnel, they'll still keep coming and keep coming, keep coming, and they'll bust you, you know. Well, if you get the wanted level off and you bump them, then you'll get wanted again. So if they're in the tunnel and you run them over by accident or whatever, then you're fucked, you know. So you do have to be careful, and you really shouldn't go further than that point. I was going to pay attention, and I wasn't paying attention. See the police out there? Why are you feeling a big killer at me?
Off the top spot.
What?
But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but
officially
at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Almost there.
Tequila.
Find the buyer, and this is a done deal.
Yeah, if we could get 80 headshots, and I don't know if that's the one that we have to do here, but yeah, I think it is 100,000. I don't think it is either. Yeah. Just try to do it. Mm-hmm. car, though. You gotta make sure you get 80. And... miles out. I hope rain didn't leave too early today and we can not get that money. You gotta change your appearance, you gotta go in and out of a door just to get the thing to save if you're gonna leave real quick, you know? You won't do none of that. And I barely did it. I mean, I had like a minute and a half left or some shit. I think he said 1.50 or something. Wolf said. Why is it so far away? The buyers, I think I ran into the buyers. I guess so. There must have been really good paintings and he gave us like less for them, you know what I mean? So he could make money. Like they were probably worth $2.5 million and you know, we got that much for it. That's how much you got? That's why I told you I wanted to give you 30, dude. You're like, no, just give me 25. I know that when I give you 25, I'll give you 30 this time. Mm-hmm. Now, it's already telling me that I'm in a session by myself, and I haven't even come to that session. Like, that's so weird. It's like, you're in a session by yourself. All right, gotta get some armor. What? You were barely what? Your setups. When do you do your setups? When do you ever have a heist setup done? Do your fucking setups, dude. You literally can give me 15%. You literally can give me 15%, and I wouldn't care as long as you did your setups. But people are so fucking lazy, I swear to God. Nobody ever does heist with me. It's always, hey, you got a heist setup? Great, Mrs. Hood. I have no problem with taking 15. I really don't. Everybody says that. When's enough? Okay, so I am in a server with myself. Okay. Yeah, it's a public server, but it's by myself. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get you in this KO. They got rid of a lot of shit, didn't they? Yeah. Alright, whoever's watching me, you squish fries, I really appreciate it.